So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs.
Hooray! Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute! You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier! Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in! Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap! Or they would if any of them were still. For you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! To have a belly button. You coming?
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Over here!
Synchronization. Yeah, I've already unlocked those, so. Okay, badass ranks done. Alright. Go, you stupid robot. So many dead cop traps.
And open! Just- belongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Money, health, nothing, ammo, money.
Sorry about the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this by default on a boy.
Your money.
Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bullybong named Knuckle Tracker. Killed everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
Yeah, you jinxed it, you little robot. Cabinet. Minion, that's what you're calling me. Minion, okay. More ammo. Oh, missed one here. More ammo.
Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. I'll just assume you didn't see that.
Yep, nope, totally saw it.
Even though another driver blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in a frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. You will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place.
My sanctuary. My sanctuary now. Right. Time to start fighting. Now you're giving me area waypoint message. There, reload. Yeah. I will. You won't. Do, 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 do. Let's clear all this out. Bullybug. Yeah, there we go. Oh, didn't kill everything. Didn't kill everything. Ow, ow. I don't know what I'm hitting them with, but hey. I mean, do I have to?
stands right now, I can use some help. And if you don't, I'm gonna have to pull out the big gun. I'll hit you with the silent treatment. See how you like that?
Why would I do that though? Yeah, another skin. Like that. Yeah, yeah, skin for your vehicle. Stupid claptrap interrupted the echo. Knuckle dragger. This is gonna hurt. So says you. Where is he? Right there. Oh, he's almost dead. Okay, go ahead. Health. I got it. Oh. Oh, he's right above me. Here. There we go. All right, level 2.
If you would, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
Yes, I know how to switch weapons.
What say we cut through it, chum?
Go ahead, Claptrap.
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open.
Yeah. Let's do this. Let's go. Oh, door's locking. Damn it, Claptrap.
Shouldn't have made that part where a bunch of bully marks start
popping out of the walls. Yay. Yeah. I'm just opening things to open things, honestly. This is the main thing. Okay, Mr. Claptrap, I'm ready, complete. And the southern shelf.
for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dropped into the pool of acid. I would be really good at
all. I hate the fact that the shotgun's one shot only. I know how to throw grenades. Trick shots going on. Sir Hammerlock. I am Sir Hammerlock. Hunter, scholar, gentleman.
At your service.
Yeah, go ahead and open this gate. Captain Flint's men trapped me on this. I have 8 health. Disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct running with handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. Unheard of.
I'm headed to sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders... You can never be too well armed.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Oh, crap. There you go. He hit punches on.
I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This place is full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here.
Yeah, dude.
Now that Lyresburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power! This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
Only thing I care about.
Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, spouting. dead.
I was forgetting where to go for a second. Talk to Hammerlock again.
Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets but not enough money?
I can't say that I do feel that way. There we go. I knew I had another objective to do. Okay. I'm bad. I'm bad. Stuff anyone was left alive to celebrate your achievement. Feel like you're just trying to tell me I didn't do a good job. I like that one more.
You found a customization station. You can use this to change your appearance and
Dope boy mog. He's taking not a whole lot of damage. Alright, he's dead. Shot. All right. Go ahead and turn this in.
Please make cannon blitz dead for long as possible. If you want to survive, then you need to die.
Liz and I had a gentleman's agreement.
Yeah. Let's go. That was kind of brutal. Yeah, I know how to access my map. It's about to go down.
No!
I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with
it. He tried to have sex with a power box.
Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Tossing a match.
There we go. Go ahead and grab that.
And you'll be able to ride the elevator.
Thank you, Claptrap. Totally didn't know that. God, you really are a useless fucking robot. And they are way too far away. Fuck that noise. Add money in it. Yeah, it's not a lot, but it's ammo. Oh, I thought that was some kind of creature out there. You there, you there.
Simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary.
Yeah. So, you know, it's just abandoned, run by no one. Bunch of health and money just laying around.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Can you though? Back down here. It's ready to turn, so we'll go ahead and go turn that in, then we'll do the Claptrap one. That involves killing two psychopathic midgets. And name boom. Do 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 do.
These buckles suck. How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bully mong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I won't desire to speak to you, brother.
Do 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 do. Let's go after this first set of bosses. Hey, Claptrap's down here waiting for me.
Brother,
that big explosion.
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings with lives and families and
shut up, Claptrap.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call him Pester Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
And dead. Dead. No. Reload. Yeah, I made it across. I know what the different colors mean. Wow, there's a lot of guys behind me. I just now I'm noticing. Open the door.
And open.
I'm most likely gonna die.
The diamond horse I've been telling you about. It's a sculpture. Horse that actually happens to hate him. Actually, I'll go get her.
Bus Stallion. Here you go, Bus Stallion. Say hello.
Yeah. Bus Stallion says hello.
I'm gonna die. No. No. Oh, I'm dead. And I'm dead. Super dead. Okay. Good thing I'm not that far. Alright. Fully loaded. Son of a bitch, I fell. Day boom, day boom, day boom. Right, that's one dead. Ooh, level 5.
Time for a good old-fashioned
swat. Ink is having its way with me. Oh, almost dead, almost dead. There we go. Oh, so, oh, it does sent you dead. I'm shot. I'm shot. Yay, here comes the easy part of this one. Yeah, destroy them all. Oh. Die. Run. Where am I supposed to run? Oh. Yeah, oh. My inventory is now full. Oh, that's just something I discarded. I didn't suck bad hair there.
Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur.
Oh, badass rank, yay! We'll go ahead and do gun damage.
You'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
All right. Oh. Oh, I'm dying. Water kills.
More.
Bob's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire. It's a tear to my
Yes, die, midgets. Let's go. Okay, I like this full auto pistol. With very interesting drum mag. Damn it. Let's do this. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Almost level 6. Six. All right, let's see here. Increase gun damage, increase your weapon swap speed, increase maximum health. I'm doing increase maximum health. Ow. Yeah. lot of guys up there. A lot of guys up there. Okay. Yes, I am. Thank you, Claptrap. Don't think I needed you to explain that to the bad guy. But if you feel like that needed to be discussed, Claptrap, then... Okay, there we go. Out of ammo for that gun. Jesus, Claptrap's annoying. And this battle should be it.
find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure.
Come on out, Flint! Your claptrap unit has returned!
Not exactly something you shout out to the guy who tortured the shit out of you, Claptrap.
It's a new torture doll, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Burn, baby, burn. Let's go, Inferno!
Oh, speakers! I'm so sorry, Captain Switzer! Please, don't burn me again!
Is I ran out of assault rifle ammo like 2 seconds into that battle.
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Goodbye,
Burning psycho. Yes, Flint's dead. Come on, seriously? I'm gonna take out the rest of his guys out. Let's see, what do you drop? So it does 18. Yep, nope. And another customized. Okay. Go on, Claptrap. Come on, buddy. Get over here. The other one for selling purposes.